White House comments. Line, what are your brief comments for the president, please?
Hello, yo. What's up, Westlife? This is Gangster Paddy here. Is this the White House comments line, is it? I want to tell you what your president's like. He's a complete moron and a troglodyte. He's got fake false tanning talks, absolute shite. He's built himself a podium of hatred and spite, because he's a complete muppet, a media puppet. This don't rhyme, but look it, I hope he kicks the bucket. A president of woeful proportions was never pregnant, but he thinks he knows about abortions, extortions and such to get rich. No problems in his eyes, but calling a woman a bitch. And the hair on his head looks like a sleeping stone. And he didn't even win with the popular vote. He's anti-women, anti-Muslim, Mexican and gay. He's like 87% anti-USA. And Dick Henry doesn't speak for us, so this message I'll dump on behalf of the Irish people. Fuck you, Trump!